Greetings, friends. Sonic Toast here, and today we're going to be unboxing more of the World Nintendo 2.5-inch figurines. And so we just got some of the ones we've previously unboxed back here, morally supporting the new ones. Actually, they're just here because the new ones are all repaints of these ones, so Toast. So, for today, totally hit the jackpot here, as here's the Star Power Mario, and this is the last Walgreens exclusive. I don't know if you can tell the shiny there, you can kind of see the rainbow shininess on him. That's what makes him Star Power Mario. And then I also hit the jackpot at Walmart because I went to Walmart and was able to find Black Yoshi, Samus, and 8-Bit Link, and of course, Metal Mario! Yahoo! Alrighty, so Metal Mario is the new Walmart exclusive. And let's just take a look at the back really quick here. You can see there's also an exclusive Golden Goomba. So, you know, keep your eyes open for that one. I will too. Hopefully he will be in the next unboxing video. Toast. So let's get Metal Mario open first. With these things, there's not much to unbox here. See, it just kind of slips right out. So here is Metal Mario. As you can see, he is just the same sculpt as all the other standard Marios. You know, Jack's Pacific, how much they love their repaints, but I do like how glossy and shiny this one is. I wonder if they're going to do a gold Mario. I'll bet you they will. I don't know. Do you kind of wish they would do new poses for these Marios? Or do you like them just all looking the same? They kind of look cool, all uniform like that. But anyway, Toast. Who's next? Why don't we do... let's do some of these 8-bit ones. Let's start with Linky Pie. And... there we go. Got him right open there. So, this is another standard 8-bit one. Not a whole lot to see. Let's get this clear wire off of him. If it will come off. What is going on here? Clear wire is, like, stuck in his pixels. There. Cranberry sauce Link. Okay, so... there's the other Links there. Ba-ba-ba-ba! Got all three Links now. Awesome. Toasters. Have to check that off on the checklist. I will put up the updated. Here's the updated checklist. Okay. Got all those marked off there. So awesome bears. Okie dokie. So the link in the description will take you to the updated checklist. So, you know, for your own personal collection records or whatever you like to do, if you like doing checklists. So who to open next? I guess since we're doing pixely ones, let's do the Star Power Mario. Wah 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 wah. Alright, so Star Power Mario! Let's see how cool I am! Oh, he looks so glossy. Is there something in front of him here? No, that's just how he looks. He's just got like this extra layer of glossiness. You see that? It's all that rainbow reflectioniness. Let's take a look. Comparing him to the normal Mario, you just see the shininess on him, which I don't mind. I like that he's somewhat different because I kind of wanted more Marios like this anyway. But yeah, cool, nifty bears. I don't know. This is the kind of variant where like, I would have been just as happy had it not existed, but oh well, it does exist. They do exist. Oh no, all the Marios fell down. What were we thinking? We all fell down. Something I hate about this Mario, like, I think it's the Fire Mario who always falls. Okay, come on, Ice Mario. There we go. Got all our lines of Marios here and a Luigi. All right, next we'll do Yoshi. Here's yet another repaint. Notice all four out of the five figures in this unboxing are just repaints of previous ones. So here's Black Yoshi. Sorry, that wasn't the best Yoshi impression, but still, it's cool. I think it's so cool that they're doing Black Yoshi. It seemed like for the longest time, all there was the common Yoshis, you know, the light blue and the pink and the green, of course, and the yellow. But it seems like Jax does the red and the dark blue and the black Yoshis. It's cool that they're doing the other colored Yoshis. Anyway, so Toast. Last and not least is Samus, the one new sculpt. Oh, she's in there tightly. Come on, Samus, come out. French Toast. Oh, cranberries. gotta get her out of there. It's totally hooked on her crazy sharp knee pads. Oh, French onions. Come on. Okay. Okay, got them both out. There we go. So here is Samus. And let's see how well she stands. Well, better than Mario, I hope. No? Come on, Samus. You know, looks like she's got some articulation. Look at this. That arm moves. No elbow movement. This arm does not move. So one arm moves. Does her head move? No. But she twists at the waist. That is interesting. No leg movement. So 2 points for articulation. So not any more than any other World of Nintendo figure. And she does not seem to stand very well. But hey, she looks cool. Check out the glossiness. I think they totally got it right compared to like the action figures where the first one was very dull looking. And then the second one, or they did the repaint, it's all glossy and cool like this. That's definitely the way to make a Samus toy. So yay, Samus, the first Metroid figure in this line. That's cool. So we got an Animal Crossing villager last time, now we have Samus, so it's great that they're expanding to more lines. I wonder if they'll ever do any kind of like Star Fox figurines. That would be nifty. Dosh gang you, Mario, dosh gang you. Okay, friends, well, thank you so much for watching this unboxing video. And here's a question. What franchises do you want to see join the 2.5-inch line of World of Nintendo figurines? Because we know we got, of course, Mario, Donkey Kong, and Zelda, and now Metroid has joined, and Animal Crossing, and Pikmin's always been part of it, too. And Splatoon is joining very soon with some Inkling Squids. So what else do you want to see in this line of figurines? Like maybe Kirby, Earthbound, who knows? Let us know in the comments section. And really quickly, I want to give a thank you to all the users who gave me the comments about the Metal Mario being at Walmart. I went and searched Walmart for over a week until I finally found one. And so thank you everybody, because I did get many, many comments about that. Thank you everybody who was looking out for me and telling me about that. And let's all keep our eyes out for the Golden Goomba. Toast!